said goodbye to you, pal.
No, thank you.
I surely hope your bloodshed's going well, and long that there shall be no end to it.
The will to fight.
It's reloading. Anything else? Your wisdom guide me. This one. What else is there? Hidden power.
I bet you could use a little pick-me-up right about now, and I am here.
Charon. take it. Any other blessings, maybe? Too good of an offer to pass up. I'll guess Electo. Not quite.
I guess you want to die again.
Don't do that.
Finished here.
It's been lovely.
We have more difficulties up in Asphodel.
Going up. Now we're getting somewhere.
If you just try this.
See you again.
Later then, yeah?
Don't do that. This. Teamwork. On to the next one. Meg, help!
Get back!
I can't. What I need.
long to hear the sound of your hiss, Lenny. Meg!
Hydro troubles, Akris.
There. can't.
Megara.
Hold on.
Pleased to be.
Take care then. How's she doing business? This round.
I shall stop you by the other hand if I must.
Another one of those especially gigantic vermin.
Megara?
Here!
Bloodshed then. We can leave or explore more tunnels. I'll pay for that.
Each violent countenance.
I owe you one, boy. Ready for another go?
You think?
Meg?
Forgive me, Lord.
You're surely needed elsewhere, Megaron. Could have had you.
snakes and serpents rank amongst the creatures somewhat known to Zagreus, due to their presence in the underworld. So it is with delight that he approaches one upon the surface, greeting it as a familiar friend. It greets him venomously back, using its fangs. What?
Hey, where's Hypnos? Night, protect me. To me, and I am your host.